Hi, Abigail. I just wanted to say that I had a really nice time with you today at the fair. Gosh, I really wish it could be like this forever. I know I never told you this, but I wanted you to know that I'm so proud of you. You truly are extraordinary. But anyway, I'm heading to bed now. I'm so tired. I just wanted to say goodnight. Sleep well, and if you can't, drink some honey lemon tea and remember brave Vasilisa and her doll. See you Monday.